Netscape was able to get the government working on its behalf.